That's the end of round number one. gentlemen, about 486 here at your IBA Men's World Boxing Championships comes to a close after completing three-minute rounds in an elite men's plus 92 kg super heavyweight matchup. This bout was to determine your semifinalists in the men's elite super heavyweight division. After completing three-minute rounds, all your judges see it the same way, ruling in favor of your winner by points, declared by unanimous decision to the red corner, Usman Akhlani! The big Usman, Bahodir Jalalo! Gentlemen, that was our concluding bout of the IBA Men's World Boxing Championships quarterfinals. However, the action continues on the 12th. Don't go anywhere, where we return here alive back in the ring in Tashkent, Uzbekistan for the semifinals. Until then, Tashkent, thank you, stay safe, and good night.